This is Heather Blessington. I go by Brainwash444. I'm showing you here an extensive post on my Telegram channel only. This is a satanic ritual abuse scene. Ripon, Wisconsin, birthplace of the Republican Party. This is Larry Fink of Blackrock's breeding hub. I was with Larry Fink's family. I provide you all of the detail here of what has occurred, including all the journalists who have silenced this intel for now 4 years. I thought it was three. It's been four. You lose track of time as you have to hold all this for everyone. And the reason I need them to share is because they have the reach. I don't have the reach. So this has been an integrity test. The children are trained in the group homes to boil these bones, and then they bring the bones, ride their bikes into the pine forest, and lay the bones as they are trained. Newberry apartment is a satanic hellhole. There's babies crying through the grates at night. I give you my dialogue with a remote viewer. Here's me describing more of what I'm seeing in real time. Very important to note, the homes here have multiple addresses. So if you're worried about the selection election, well, maybe look at Ripon, Wisconsin, because the houses have multiple addresses. What are they doing up there? Run by Kilgore attorneys and Zimdar Insurance. These are sacrifice contract agents. This is an MKUltra bubble town. These people, including Larry Fink's beautiful, amazing family, grandchildren, children, grandparents, everybody, there's no escape unless we shine the light. Here's me texting a remote viewer for help after I stumbled on these bones. The entire atmosphere changed, and they were hunting us. So here's what happened to me prior to getting to Ripon. So I'd already lost everything. I was spending my 401k funds on AirBNBs to get the whole family out while we were chased. Now we've been silenced for 4 years. So this is the greatest concern. 5-year-old child, she's now 9. She's being completely controlled, and this is a whole community. But we're obviously focused on Larry Fink's family, because Larry Fink of BlackRock basically owns us. You ever hear of BlackRock Vanguard? Well, they own the world. They own us, and not for long, because if I could get people to share these videos and information, we could all get out of it. But it blows up the universe, doesn't it? So again, notice here, forced HPV vaccinations of middle school students. I tagged Candace Owen extensively here, gave her all the information because she did this episode here. You know, she's always, all of these journalists, you all need to get your head where it needs to go. Candace, why do you think that you did this, a shot in the dark? It was a setup for now, and now I'm handing it to you, and apparently you can't handle the intel, or you can't handle where it's going to lead us to. It's about the kids, everybody. It's not about the election. It's not about Biden, Harris, Trump, none of it. It's about the children. And I've had enough of sitting on all this while I wait for everybody to, I don't know, get on board. They're force vaccinating the children. They're also, we're headed into winter in Wisconsin. I'm now chased to Sedona, Arizona, but they march the children to the National Guard station. It's a whole thing. It's not new. So this guy right here, Larry Fink, I have his daughter, grandchildren, all of them needing and wanting to get out of the satanic hellhole. And I don't know, the journalists of United States of America care more about their political candidate than they do about the children. So here you go, extensive notes. Okay, here's me, my information. I also do private media tours. I don't know where this is gonna go, but I need to get conversations going with journalists. So if you have integrity and you actually care about children, reach out.